Hey you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to play Record of Lodoss War. Deedlit in Wonder Labyrinth. Okay, yeah. Let's go check it out. First of all, let's see how much data this game is on your hard drive. And that's 464.7 MB. The game is on Game Pass, so if you want to try it out, you can download it on Game Pass. Otherwise, it's 25 euros. The game is optimized for the new generation of consoles, so Xbox Gen Scarlet, Xbox Gen 9. And yeah, let's go start it up. So I already saw some trailers of this game, and I was really looking for... I'm a real big Metroidvania fan, so... Let's hope. By the way, you guys, if you like this kind of content, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. It means a lot for me. It means even more for the channel. You're really helping out. And you can also hit the bell icon, of course. I upload almost on a daily basis. New games, old games, updates on games, and a little bit of hardware, so... Mogura Engine 2. Okay. So yeah, this is a Metroidvania per se. This is 100% Metroidvania style. And it's a pretty good one, actually. After, I think it's definitely one of the best I've played in a long time. I think since Bloodstained, I haven't played a game like this. Oh. Say, but Maurice, how can you like a game that looks like a 16-bit? Well, actually, it's more a 32-bit graphics now. First of all, save completed. Let's see. This is where you can sell all your old stuff. That's good. No. The Imp Spear. Oh, darn it. Thank you. that's how we do it. Okay, cool. Yeah, this is definitely my kind of game. Still need to do a video on Bloodstained someday. Also a very good Metroidvania style game. Or let me know if you know any other very good like Ori and the Will of the Wisp maybe, or Guacamelee. What's your favorite Metroidvania style game? Really curious. Level up. Uh-oh. I love the animations. First time I'm playing this one, by the way. I'm dead. Yeah. Let's first level up a little bit more. It's a very beautiful game, in my opinion. I also heard a lot of people saying that this is based on a anime series, Record of Lodoss War or something. There were even some other games already in this series. On a Dreamcast, and I damn, this is good. This is really, really good. Oh, new arrow. Oh, that's cool. That's better. Music is also very good. Yeah, definitely one of the better surprises of the December of 2021, this game. But yeah, this is a record of Lodoss War running on the Xbox Series S, and if you are into Metroidvania style games like I am, go check this one out, because it's very, very good. I really want to thank you people for watching this episode of the Xbox Tester. Hope to see you guys soon in another one. Thanks for watching. Bye.